Tonight, President Biden is back in Washington, D.C., this after an afternoon here in New York City where he attended several campaign fundraisers. There were some demonstrators lining the presidential motorcade route. At one point, about 60 demonstrators tried to block Fifth Avenue. Some were taken away by police. There was a separate protest in Columbus Circle.